We're speaking here with Coach Stuart Charles Fevrier of W Connection. Coach, you've accomplished your first victory in this group phase tonight. What are your reactions?
Yeah, well, I'm very pleased, very pleased, you know, because I thought the first game we should have won. Tonight was a much tougher game. I expected that because Arnett Gardens, in the heart of the football season, the first or second in the league in Jamaica, so I knew it would have been a tough game. But in all, tonight for us, the result was the most important, you know. Our game wasn't as consistent as our last game. We still have that problem of missing too many simple chances. But all in all, what is important going forward is that we have 3 points and we'll be playing for a spot in the semi-final on Sunday.
What do you think was the key to tonight's result?
Yeah, well, tonight's results obviously will give us confidence. You know, we are in off-season. We had 3 weeks to prepare for this competition. So I know that our players, you know, will not be as consistent as they normally will be. But we spoke about it today. We spoke about it the last game. We were very disappointed. And today we scored 2 goals in the first half. We should have scored more. And even in the second half, we got opportunities to put away the game, but it wasn't to be. But the players dug deep, and they must be given credit for coming out on top.
What does it mean for your team to be competing in this Caribbean Club Championship, and how does it help for the development of your club?
Yeah, well, it means a lot to us, you know, because we're a professional club. We want to use competitions like these to market our club, to market our players, because we're in the business of football. So we're always willing and ready whenever the opportunity presents itself for us to play at that level. You know, we would like to qualify to play in the CONCACAF Champions League. That's our main goal at this time. But more than that, before that, we want to win the Caribbean Club Championship.
And then once you achieve that, what will it mean to play in the Scotiabank CONCACAF Champions League?
Yeah, well, that's the ultimate, you know. It's the ultimate club competition in our region. You get a lot of mileage, your profile as a club, your profile as players. You know, and as I said, in the business of football, it gives us more opportunities to get the players, do business with the players on an international level, you know, and also too, you know, that we want to be playing international football, we want to be playing professional football at the highest level, you know, and playing in the Champions League is the ultimate for us. So we'll keep always doing everything in our power to play at that level.
Coach, thanks a lot. I want to wish you the best of luck in Sunday's match.
Thanks. Okay.